Okay. Good evening, everybody. Thank you. Welcome to tonight's concert. My name is Mike Pincelli, and I am lucky enough to be the principal here at Brockport High School. I want to take a moment just to direct you to the emergency exits located at the back and the front of the theater. Our restrooms are in the lobby here to my left, both men's and women's. I'm going to ask you to please refrain from any flash photography during the performance, but feel free to take video all you like. And please try to wait until between songs before exiting or returning to your seats in the theater. That's all for me. Thank you all, and enjoy tonight's performances.
Good evening, everybody. This is the BHS Jazz Ensemble. That first one was called AM Attitude by Larry Neek. I remember when I was trying to find something for this group to play for their first show, I saw the title of this one and I considered teenagers in high school, this is a perfect title for their first show, right? That one featured Carden Mayer on tenor, Aaliyah Jones on trombone, and Kaylee Steele on trumpet. We have one more piece that we're gonna play for you tonight, but before we do that, I wanted to thank the high school teachers in this building for all the support and flexibility they have given us so far in this school year to give us opportunities to rehearse after school and have extra rehearsals and things prepare for all the different musical activities that we do. So just wanted to have a shout out to them and thank them for all their support. This next one is called A Little Sunflower by Freddie Hubbard. It's going to feature a lot of different soloists on piano. It's going to feature Lucas Rogers. Guitar, it's going to have Graham Wisnowski. On tenor, it's going to have Braden Wheats. And trumpet, Owen Rabjohn. And is that everybody, I think? Yeah, and that's it. Thanks again.
Thank you so much for your patience as we make our transition to the Blue Notes part of the program. I'm Mrs. Valenti. I'm the Blue Notes director. Our first tune we're going to play for you is called Nuff Said. It's going to feature three soloists, Alex Kuhn on soprano saxophone, Maddie Williams on alto, and Javi Benzan on trumpet. We hope you enjoy Nuff Said.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Want to take a moment to thank all of you, families, and supportive friends here with our students. It would not be possible for all of our programs here at Brockport, all of our music programs, to exist without your support. And of course, thank you for coming out to listen to these fine young humans playing these jazz tunes and our vocal jazz group as well. So thank you to all of you and all the family that is supporting these students doing all this work. This next tune is called Take Me Out to the Ball Game. It's going to feature Severin Smith on tenor saxophone. Thank you. Thank you. Just a small plug here for the Jazz Ensemble and the Blue Notes. Both groups will be performing Friday, December 15th at Grease Ridge Mall. We'll be playing some holiday favorites and classics at 1 p.m. It's on the far side of the mall near Moe's and Michael's. If you're interested or could take a late lunch, come on out. We'll be playing at 1 o'clock at Grease Ridge Mall. The last tune Blue Notes are going to play, you might recognize it, maybe not from the title, but I'm sure you will recognize it, is a classic made famous by Benny Goodman. You've heard it in a lot of TV shows and movies. This is our rendition of Sing, Sing, Sing. It's going to feature Liam Stempien on the drum set and Severin Smith on tenor sax. Thank you. Hope you enjoy.